can handle less. I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew is for me to guide him. We sit up for the pop off. We're supposed to be beside him. The shots that I tried to charge it, it was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross any caution. I heard him say hey, his name on the song and I just lost it. Crazy, this shit was wavy on some daisy and nauseous. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I'm still some energy on it. Honestly, I'm exhausted and I'm forgotten it. I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. You think what I'm in hip hop for, it's not why I've gotten it. Never my object for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? It wasn't my intention, my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. Just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated, won't stay out. This wasn't my beat, so I did. I just fell back, watching, gritted my teeth while he's all over TV. Now talking to man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand. This is business, and this shit just isn't none of my business. But you know when the shit can pop off, it isn't in it. Let them know how important it is to have running avenues. Something I'm gonna find loyalty
Before I go.